Dear Professor Anheier, dear Professor Juchler, dear Professor Lamont, dear members of the faculty, fellow students, and friends of the Hertie School of Governance. 2 years ago, we were sitting here in this auditorium, like many of you today, being new and with a feeling of excitement and a sense of nervousness of what to expect. Coming from around the globe, bringing a vast experience of professional and cultural diversity, we knew that an exciting time would lie ahead of us. I'm sure we all came here for different reasons, but we had one common goal in mind. That was we wanted to think out of the box, and we wanted to prepare ourselves for the governance challenges the world is faced today. In times of growing globalization, there is a high demand of managers with cross-sectoral management skills and the ability to shape and actively control complex decision-making processes. At Hertie, we learned what makes a good leader and gained conceptual knowledge to effectively manage projects, budgets, teams, or changes in general. We now move forward with the notion that there will be obstacles, but every challenge is a chance for success. In that sense, our expectations have been met. And beyond, today we are here as friends. Today we are celebrating. Having a ceremony to commemorate a change is common across virtually every culture on the earth. So there must be something to this idea of commemoration, something deep. A ceremony is a way of acknowledging the commitment we've made or are preparing to make. What does this mean here today? Although the graduation ceremony is a celebration of the commitment we've made to get here, it's also a reminder of the commitment to the Hertie spirit, to the fellow students and our professors, and to ourselves. While these days are surely a time of celebration, they are also a time to remember Ralf Mildebrandt, who has started the EMPM 2 years ago with us and became a dear friend and fellow student. His death in December last year came as a big shock for all of us. We were thinking about how to commemorate Ralf at this time and pay our respect to his family. Therefore, we have prepared a special condolences book for your remembrances, thoughts, wishes, and prayers, which we would like to send to Ralf's family. Please take some time, even today, writing a few lines in memory of Ralf. This day is not a day to say goodbye. It is a day to say thank you. It is a great honor that I can speak on behalf of all graduated EMPM students, conveying a thank you towards the Hertie School of Governance and the University of Potsdam for 2 excellent and inspiring years of executive education. Having said this, I would like to particularly thank the Hertie Foundation and our employees, our employers, for their commitment to invest in people, to provide scholarships, study leaves, and continuous support to the Hertie School of Governance and its students. A very warm and special thanks goes to Gerhard Hammerschmidt, the EMPM director, Hanneli Ebding, head of executive education, and to Susanne Park-Gessner, acting head of executive education, and the whole EMPM team. You listened. You listened to our worries, gave us a feeling of welcoming and belonging, prepared top-level professional courses, engaged in a continuous dialogue, and facilitated to shape a common spirit amongst us. We also would like to extend our gratefulness to the staff of the Hertie School and the University of Potsdam, in particular to the professors and conveners of our seminars. We can truly say that we enjoyed the sometimes passionate and always inspiring discussions. You taught us that public management can be strategic, new, and exciting. You prepared us with state-of-the-art knowledge, which we will gratefully carry out into the world. Also, we were glad that Matthias Zeller and Karin Kagar were our EMPM student representatives. Let us say thank you to all of you with a very warm applause. So with a bittersweet combination of nostalgia and excitement that comes when you turn off one road in your life and onto another, we want to highlight a few of the lessons we learned and things we have achieved over the past 2 years. We learned that muddling through is often the best way out, and that sometimes in life, incrementalism brings us further than big jumps. Gerhard taught us how to build big towers from Lego bricks. That was actually one of my favorites. We contributed to the demographic change with at least 4 newborns, and even though we missed her dearly, accepted that Hanneli was away doing her part. We indulged in Bianca and Florine's culinary delights and learned that networking is done best over a good cup of coffee. Due to our diverse student composition, we managed to cover the hotspots worldwide, from tourism in Italy, municipality in Westphalia, processes in Russia, diplomatic ways of the US, and peace building in Afghanistan. And finally, with Jobst Fiedler in London, we learned how to hold successful meetings even around bomb alerts. And now I wish all the new students a great time here at the Hertie School of Governance. I hope that you will experience, live, and also believe in the Hertie spirit like we do. May the Hertie network prosper and grow further, and might we see each other again. And last, but not least, congratulations to my fellow students. Thank you.